Now entering Theseus Excavation Site 24 on planet Kori 5. All off-world transport via home teleport at base of installation. All finds property of the Sisyphus Project. Radio uplink available. Broadcast location, Mind Science Laboratory, Space Station Theseus.
What you're telling me isn't possible. Tell me who I just ejected into space.
Offsite quarantine procedures engaged. Attention, hull breach in Sector 1. Emergency personnel to waste management.
Thank you.
How did you get back here? Why are you following me? Look, it's too late now to apologize. Just let me go. You're still here. I suppose it's answers you want. Well, everybody wants answers, and I don't have any. They do. The ship, do you know where it is? Did the Watchers take it? No, no, mindless, how could they?
Thank you.
Please respect other crew members in the communal areas by keeping noise to a reasonable level. Thank you.
Ship. We can't leave. I'm afraid to stay. Don't come up here. If possession means anything anymore, then this isn't yours to see. You came anyway. You've seen what's left of the ship. I suppose you had to see for yourself. I suppose watching a mind unravel into bare matter is cathartic. I suppose. Who is this I doing all the supposing? Is it still me? Is it them? There's only one way to be sure. I just don't know if they'll let me take it. You. I beg your pardon, this place changes people. My name is Chalmers. I worked here a long time ago. Oh, but I'm afraid I'm headed for the mine sci lab with some urgency. I'll try to... There you are. Couldn't leave you for dead now, could we? Take the transport beam up to research. Get a move on. I'll give you the orientation on the way. Thank you. The truth is, we're all in danger. Come meet me at Mine Sai and I'll explain. You have to gain access to the high security labs first. When we first discovered them on Kori, we thought the Watchers were dumb slabs of rock. It took years of study to accept that they were alive. Not like we are, of course. They have no physical senses, no moving parts. Still, I find it hard not to wonder, can an electrical impulse in a rock really be considered a thought?
You're going to have to take a spacewalk across the station exterior. Device in your hands. We looked at the way the Watchers communicate and built a delivery system for it. To be frank with you, we didn't know what on earth it was at first. It turns out it swaps people's souls about.
Thank you.
The problem has always been, no matter how far you dig down into the human brain, you'll never identify something that is consciousness. But the Swapper has taught us that the mind is some fundamental part of the universe which is not physical, and which we can now control.
Thank you. Thank you.
Running out of time. Dennett and I, we underestimated the Watchers. We have to stop them. Looks like gravity control's inactive. Get it online and come help me here. In broadcast range. It also killed the crew. They're like every other living being in that respect. You corner them and the defense mechanisms kick in. Very effective. Something in the air. We probably have a few hours to live. Unfortunately, these things are practically indestructible. There's no time to jettison them all and nowhere to run. You're going to have to engage it with a swapper device and take control. Once the Watcher mind is in your body, it'll be harmless. Once you're in there, just try to keep it together until I can come and pull you out. I wish you luck, but honestly, it should be straightforward enough. Get away from that thing. That isn't going to work. There's only one way to do this, and it's mine. Extrapolating from your behavior thus far, I can only conclude that you're hopelessly deranged. Very well. Head towards control. I'll see if I can't come up with some common ground. Well, I had hoped to reason with you, but trusting others to see sense is how we ended up like this. No, I won't ask you to examine the evidence and pick a side, only that you act in your own self-interest. I am going to land this station on the planet below. Unless you detach the solar panels first, Theseus will be destroyed. You're looking for three solar maintenance modules. There should be one for each of the major control installations. I'm headed back to command. Have the panels detached by the time I get there. Thank you. We took the Watchers from their home. We pushed them. They fought back. Return them to the planet. End the fight. Oh, hell, you don't know the first thing about that device she's brandishing so nonchalantly. Why am I even bothering? Soul is merely an array of chemical signals, that what it's like to be you is just the byproduct of a very powerful computer. I say that if you explain a magic trick by reference to magic, you've not explained a damn thing. Have you seen anyone else on board the station? No, I'm not sure either. Immaterial. You should be in a position to detach the first panel now. I shouldn't need to harry you. I'm sure you're as eager to see your rescue team as I am. When the corpus callosum separating the two hemispheres of the brain is severed, the result is a seemingly normal yet partially divided consciousness. The eyes sometimes see what the mouth can't name. I tell you this macabre detail to suggest that the mind is not a single transferable entity. It is a complex physical machine that bides tampering poorly. eyes sometimes see what the mouth can't name. I tell you this macabre detail to suggest that the mind is not a single transferable entity. It is a complex physical machine that bides tampering poorly. It's likely the Watchers aren't even aware they killed the crew, just as you're unaware when your immune system kills a virus. Once our fate was clear, Chalmers and I took steps to protect ourselves. No, the only way to survive is to land the station, to return them home. It's not been easy working with that woman, you know. Everything is as simple as it looks with her. It's called the swapper device because it swaps souls about. A fairy tale if ever I heard one. What if there's no soul to swap? Thank you.
Okay, landing gear is moving into position. Trajectory is plotted. Disengage the remaining panels.
Thank you.
You should have been able to detach the last panel by now. I hope you were right to trust those survival instincts.
Okay, we should be clear to land. We're waiting for you at command. We may get off this station yet, though in how many pieces? At least this way we have a chance. Wondering, I suppose, how a person could survive here so long. I've had time to wonder that myself. My conclusions are non-cognitivist in character. The terms person and survive are too ambiguous for reasonable discussion. Time for this. There's something I have to show you. Load up the specimen holding log. Where are you? Who said that?
Both good questions. I can only answer the former with certainty. It took us years to...
We are currently in these brains.
We are these brains. Do excuse Dennett. Some people don't realize identity theory is more out of date now than when we sealed ourselves in here. We had a choice, Dennett. Die out there, starve in here. Or use the swapper device to inhabit these research specimens and await rescue. I'm not proud, but which would you choose? In retrospect, certainly not the option we took. I know what you... Wait.
unknown vessel.
This is Rescue Charter 509 Alpha responding to SOS request. You read, over. Sue, when you are on board, we're seeing some troubling readings here. Whatever you're exposed to, you're going to have to get off that station before we arrive, or we're going to be bringing home bodies, over. We'll be with you in approximately 13 hours, Theseus. That's 1-3 hours. Out.
Theseus landing sequence activated.
Out. I'm sorry.